to anyone that stumbled upon this, I forgot to hit record, so we're in the middle of a match. Or, well, the beginning of one, at least. Yeah, just, nothing going on just yet. It's super late. I wanted to get something that didn't require a huge commitment to time to get anything important done. Oh, the charger ran, though. Alright, why are you able to see me? Doesn't matter. Oh, it did matter. Never mind. Well, we lost. Maybe. Pretty sure we lost, but who knows? Maybe the team cleared up top. Nah. Dang. Surprised my whole team didn't just die there. I should have stayed to the middle. As always, I always just wish the teammates would push up when the other team is down. Switching to a roller after this really turned the brain off. Oh, I thought those were coming down at me way sooner. Fucking shit, the GooTuber again. YouTuber again, huh? They got him. Screw that guy in particular, I guess. Alright. Little baffled by what my team's doing. Oh, what the fuck? I wasn't trying to kill him or anything, I was just putting paint that way. But, really. Do I not have the ninja squid on? I mean, I know people can just kinda see the trail. I just don't think I'm in lobbies that have people that are paying attention to that. That was fun. I get the feeling this team ain't winning. But who knows? Oh yeah, this team got absolutely destroyed. Eh, whatever. Mind a rematch though. Alright, well. That guy in particular. They were close enough, huh? The mine was just in case I died upon entry. It's just been a while. I was trying to go for it there. Really? Well, if they're able to do that to pretty much everyone on the team, then we are screwed. What the fuck happened? They have a beacon right there as well. Wow. Wow, that fucking sucked.
They're just able to constantly jump in on each other. Or use beacons if they went down, because we weren't even able to get far enough down to take care of the beacons. Get absolutely blasted now. Yeah, what's up, Jackets? I just felt like doing 10 since it's been a while. Like, it's been a while since I played, period, but still. Basically what happened to me last game, and it's because Cherry and I think all three of these were on the other team last game. They did usual dually shenanigans. Honey tree farming and Pearl. I forget which Pokemon you get from the tree. I think I got like multiple shiny Wurmples before I even found one regular of whatever Pokemon I needed from the trees. In fact, I think Wurmple is somehow the Pokemon I have the most shinies of. And we got rollers against the dualies now. So let's see how that goes. Let's see, if I'm hyper aggressive Cherry, I'm gonna just come up this way. Aw, man. Yeah, there's Cherry. Having. Eh, I'm just out of there. He can have the base. I don't care anymore. I was hoping you would fall there. Damn it. For whatever reason. I can deal with that guy. I will say, despite him doing a lot of the usual dually stuff, instead of going to the right of people, he's going left. But Poppy there is, yeah. I think he has been consistently the worst on the teams. Thank you. Alright, let's just go. Oh! Didn't see the Booyah Bomb. Yeah, I thought I heard it, but didn't know where it landed. Yeah, sure, I'm trying, buddy. That we're gonna. If I could just hit my shots. I mean, we ain't winning this. Even though they had a. Where was my umbrella? Even though they had a roller. I just didn't get any kills that time. Somehow. The jackets, if you're still there. Why are you looking for a female combi? Are you just doing a Pokédex for Vespiquen or something else? Puppy is gone. But now I can be the worst person on the team. As is my right. Why am I here? Wrong way. Jesus. Where did all their paint freaking come from? I guess it was the Booyah Bombs. And missiles. God dang. I basically, it just felt like I blinked and there was just a ton of blue everywhere. spin. Ooh, got some paint. All right. I didn't say it, but I want to go over here. What the? I swear people can see me as if I'm fucking standing up. Three of them. I'll go to their base. That'd be funny. I need to do better, of course. Why can I not kill people directly in front of me with a freaking shotgun? And you know what? We're gonna call this good enough. I'm just kinda tired. Little gotcha pull. Punk Turf War Legend. I forget, is there a reason to keep conch shells? And let's see what we got from the general. General catalogs. Misplaced Mirage. Oh, nice. Meh, ninja. Anyways, if anyone's watching, thanks for watching, and until next time, have a good one.